Champ Games, the first ever G-Champ Games in Escondido, California. Hey guys, I'm here with Greg Rowe, who is a big creator of this competition. Greg, it's so nice to meet you. I'm a huge fan. Been watching your tricks for a long time.
Thank you. Yeah, we've been around for a long time.
Awesome. So this is the first ever competition.
First ever.
How do you feel about it? How does it work?
It's amazing. What happened, basically what we did, we made an online registration. These guys submitted their videos through the hashtag GTGames. We picked the best of the best from around the world and basically said, guys, you got an invite to come to the world's first Garden Trampoline official competition.
I'm here with Logan Dooley. He was in the Olympics for trampolining in what year?
2016. I was down in Rio just last year. It was awesome. It was a really great experience.
Wow, that's amazing. As an Olympic athlete, how do you feel about a freestyle trampolining competition like this?
You know, a small story about myself is I actually started in a backyard trampoline. That's how I developed the passion, I developed the love for the sport. I had my backyard trampoline, I was on that thing all day long, and I eventually just kind of funneled into the competitive route of trampoline. So I mean, to come out here and watch these kids with all this passion and all this excitement and love for the sport of something that I already do, I think it's awesome.
There's kind of been this discussion about the safety of the kids doing these crazy tricks on the trampoline. How do you feel about your son competing in an event like this?
You know what? This sport has been so amazing for our family and for Jake for years. And he tried soccer and football and basketball, and then he just sat on the couch and played Xbox. And then he started doing free running and parkour and tricking, and then it just kind of evolved into this. And he's out there on the trampoline hours upon hours of every day working on it, and I mean, it's so much fun. I don't think it's, with the right training, it's not any different than playing football or soccer.
You know, kind of like,
unfortunately, Jake's never
crowd.
Been seriously injured.
I'm breaking down these walls, setting me free.
Many have asked me